मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी हियर इन योर दिस रेगुलर मैथ. यू सी दिस नेक्स्ट वन चैप्टर, कॉइन्स एंड करेंसी नोट्स इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक. सी दिस पेज नंबर 33. राइट हियर चैप्टर नेम्स कॉइन्स एंड करेंसी नोट्स. कॉइन्स एंड करेंसी नोट्स. See in your textbook this page number 33. Look at the picture of these currency notes given below and write their values in the boxes. See here, first one. Here one note is given. This note 100 rupees. Then second you note, see this 500 rupees note. The value of this first note is 100 rupees. The value of this second note is 500 rupees. Then the value of this coin, you see this coin 2 rupees coin, and the value of this coin is 1 rupees. Then one question is given, write the total amount in the empty boxes. You write this total amount. You see here one 500 rupees note, here one 100 rupees note, and here one 50 rupees note. Then total here 500 plus 100, 600. 600 plus 50 means you write here answer 650 rupees. Then second one, see here one 500 rupees note, 100 rupees notes here 2. 2 means 200. Then 500 plus 200, 700. 700 this 50, 750. And here coins 1 rupees 6. Then 756 rupees. Total this 756 rupees. Then see this next one. Here one 500 rupees note. Then one 20 rupees note. Then one 10 rupees note. Then one 5 rupees note. 500 plus 20 plus 10, 30. 30 plus 5, 35. And this 2 rupees, 1 rupees, 1. Means here 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. This 35, this 4, 39. All these 39 and this one 500 rupees note. Means total here amount 539 rupees. 539 rupees. You write here question. Write the total amount. In your notebook you write this. Write the total amount. In the empty boxes. In the empty boxes. Write this first one. One note right here. 500 rupees note. Then one note right here. 100 rupees note. And one note right here. 50 rupees. Then total amount is 500 plus 100, 600, 600 plus 50, 650 rupees. Then second one, here one 500 rupees note, then 200 rupees notes, one 50 rupees note, and here coins of this 1 rupee coin. Here 5 coins. How many coins here? 5 coins. This 1 rupees. Then you count these all. 5 plus 500 plus 100, 600 plus 100, 700, 700 plus 50, 750. And these 5 coins means 755 rupees. 755 rupees. Then write third one. Suppose here 100 rupees, 100 rupees, 3 notes. How many notes these 100 rupees? 3 notes. Then one 50 rupees note and one 10 rupees note. Then you count this total amount. See here, 100 plus 100, 200. 200 plus 100, 300. 300 plus 50, 350. And this 10 means 360 rupees. 360 rupees. Then Next one, here one 500 rupees note, here one 200 rupees note, then again 100 rupees note, then again 50 rupees note, then again 20 rupees note. Then you count these. See here one 500 rupees note, then one 200 rupees note, 500 plus 200, 700, 700 plus 100, 800, 800 plus 50, 850, and this 20, 850 plus 20 means 870 rupees, 870 rupees. Then next one write, you write here 100 rupees note, 150 rupees note, 120 rupees note, 110 rupees note, and you draw here this 1-2 rupees coin, 1 rupees coin, 1 rupees coin, and this 1 rupees coin. Means here how many coins? 4 coins, but 1 here 2 rupees coins, means total here 5 rupees. This 100 plus 50, 150. 150 plus 20, 60, 70. 70 plus 10, 180. And this here 5 rupees coin, means 180 plus 5. Here you write total amount 185 rupees. 185 rupees. In your notebook, all of you write this total amount, okay? Then this remaining part tomorrow.